Head of the court, the number one seed, getting this last quarter-final of the day underway against Grigoria Mariska Tundra. Check the order of play for tomorrow, semi-finals day, and it's still not published, which I guess means that the tournament referee, tough on the players who are going to play at 10 o'clock in the morning, not to know the schedule already. Oh, how did she get that back? Got back. Nice. All right. Ooh, that's landed in. Yes, there's a qualifier. Akane Yamaguchi became the first home player, five disciplines. It's quite remarkable. You think of the strengths of Japanese players nowadays. Oh. Well, challenge. Good challenge. Very good challenge. Really good. That's good. Well, that one. Handsome lead for Tunjun. There. Just wide. Really wide. Oh, my goodness. Immediately look for the next shot rather than short. Oh, no. Come back from this. Well, I wouldn't expect this sort of scoreline. Opening game in the Yoyogi First Gymnasium. Would have expected that scoreline in the opening game. Wide. Clearly wide. Challenge wasted. Yeah. Oh, that's clever. That must have been. Another. too alarmed by that. Oh, that's it. That's a beauty. That's what I need. Good rally. It's gone long. Yeah. Wide. Oh, that's super. Oof. Today have been so one-sided. That's landed in. Oh dear. Oh, man. All this at one game apiece. That's gone wide. Okay. Oof. That was close to going out. Missed it. Yep. Rally. Brilliant. Oh, pas de rire. Well left. Oh, delightful block. Missed it. Oh, it's getting wide. Oh, my goodness. Almost fell over. Oh, how on earth did she get that? Oh, it's called. Good clear. Oof. Brilliant. It's going wide. Beautiful. She's done it. Mm-hmm.